soldier, the civilian, the martyr, the victim of this. The honest.